Hey, what's up, guys? So we're in Fort Walton Beach, Florida, and I wanted to show you kind of like a behind the scenes of what we do in the hotel room, the foods we bring and stuff when we're getting ready for a show and we're competing. So we kind of, once we get settled in, we kind of lay everything out, and it's just kind of divided up into different foods. Nothing really changes for, you know, the show. I don't believe in the whole, change everything during peak week or anything like that. We make some adjustments, but in general, things stay, for the most part, the same. So I just want to kind of go through and show you kind of like what we bring. We've got everything from like rice, oatmeal, cream of rice, some fats, almonds, some jelly, almond butter, got some reduced sugar ketchup. I kind of cut out the artificial sweeteners a little bit at the end, but we did bring some Splenda. It's very important to keep food moving, so we always bring fiber wherever we go. I use either Fiberlize or Metamucil, either way. Just plasticware, definitely a ton of rice cakes, and that's pretty much it. So they have a little fridge here, and so we just divide it up. We have like, we put all this, we freeze it before we come out. So there's like cod, there's chicken divided up into little 4 ounce portions, and just some ground beef, some 93% ground beef, and it's pretty simple. We kind of lucked out. Some of the hotels don't have microwaves and refrigerators. This had both, so it's kind of nice. And one of the best things about Fort Walton Beach is that it's actually on the beach. Okay, so our other camera was fogging up out here, so we'll try the old iPhone and go from there. But yeah, right out of our room, it's amazing out here. You can see the beach. There's even a trip fit. No, there's actually a trip tide restaurant. How funny is that? Spelled the same name as Jordan's. But yeah, you can see, you can walk out there on that port, and the beach stretches all the way down. And there's like I said, a little restaurant there. And the beach just goes all the way around here. It's beautiful out here. There's even a food truck. Inside this resort, there's a nice little pool area, and it's really something. So we've never competed at a place like this, so it's kind of nice. Definitely a change of scenery from Pittsburgh and New York City. So we just kind of want to show you what it's like. All right, guys, so we just got done checking in. Made weight by 1 pound, weighed in at 203, and it was pretty hectic down there, but it went pretty good. So they gave us these bags, and what a backpack. I mean, this is nice. Got this little Maxfit Classic guy in front, pouches everywhere, but what's impressive is, I don't know if they own a supplement store or whatever, but there was a Maxfit supplement store, and they just filled this up. So they've got like a pump formula, insane veins. They gave us a custom hat, Maxfit Classic hat. I mean, they went all out. 325 milligram pre-workout called God of Rage. Yikes. Legionnaire Limeade flavor. Got a blender bottle here, Insane Labs. A little thermogenic, just fat burner. Flashpoint, another couple hundred milligrams of caffeine. Real nice t-shirt here. I mean, they really, really went all out. All the sponsors and stuff. They have our names on the back too, which is really cool. So, I mean, it just keeps going. They filled this up with, he promotes, I think, 5 different shows from what I've heard. There's a Masters Daytona show down the road. Oh, this is, if you want to put it in your shaker, it's like a little clown, kind of scary. But you can kind of like, you know, it's like a funnel for a shaker. So that's kind of cool. A little lanyard. Some sunglasses. Psychotic, which I can't take, a little too powerful for me. We'll give that away at the gym. Some hand sanitizer, a little bracelet with a keychain holder, and what was this, babe? A gummy with caffeine? Yeah, so pretty cool. Need a little extra pick-me-up there. And I mean, it just keeps going. So we don't know what this is, but it's like a big pouch, maybe to hold food in, like a cooler. But yeah, I mean, that's just the goodie bag alone. And like I said, really nice bag and really nice people. Everybody was real friendly. There was a guy that I knew from the Mr. Universe. We've both been competing for a long time. He's 70 years old. So we saw him there. It was kind of neat to see. Brad made weight. He's down there, all checked in and good to go. He gets a burger. I don't. But he's going to look amazing tomorrow. So cool. Well, we'll see you tomorrow morning at prejudging. So check it out. Our names are actually on the t-shirts. So I think I'm right there. Yeah. So they have, you know, pros, NPC competitors. And how neat is that? So everybody that turned in their entry early got their name on the t-shirt. Pretty neat.
Brad Helm.
Chief Fitness.